We've known for years that every dolphin has a specific and distinctive whistle. But now scientists believe that this sound they're calling out is actually a name.
Can you do your signature whistle?
To better understand the science behind dolphin language, marine biologists used underwater recorders to track the signature whistles, hoping to unlock secrets to how these mammals communicate. The new study out of Great Britain shows similarities between dolphin whistles and the human communication.
Do these dolphins talk to each other?
Yes, they do interact with each other vocally. They use sounds to communicate. What the sounds mean, we don't entirely know.
But they know.
They know. And I think what is most common with these animals is that the sounds aren't a language, it's not a vocabulary like what we have. But like dogs barking or wolves howling in the forest, that means something to those wolves, that means something to those dogs. And dolphins are very similar in that aspect.
To most, it would seem that dolphins are talking to each other, not just barking.
When we are underwater, it is noisy. There's clicks and whistles and sounds. And because their hearing is built entirely different than ours, it's like a chatterbox down there.
The fact is, they're not using their mouths at all.
They don't have vocal cords. So any noises or squeaks or squawks that a dolphin makes, yeah, it comes out of the blowhole on top of their head. If you take a balloon and you blow it up and then you pull the nozzle, you can make squeaks and squawks. That's exactly how it works. So the balloon is like their lung, and as the air is forced out of their lung, they can make certain noises through that muscular flap on their blowhole.
So while they may not be using their mouths to communicate, it does seem that the lines of communication are open undersea. Chad Myers, CNN, Atlanta.
The mouth is open, but the sounds really come from the